America the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring.
Okay. Makes sense.
The mad taint of their newfound strength. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung Eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing.
Again, a tarnished of no renown.
Thank you, Lord Sopera, for the follow.
Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Okay. Okay, I got it. Okay. Stop grabbing stuff. Open this. fucking remote play. Every fucking time. Let me fucking choose the fucking PS remote play. It is running, kind of. Yeah, stop working again. I need another internet cable here for this fucking. Please run, please, okay. Full screen. Yeah, the internet is not good. Well, this is too dark. Too dark. I'm so bad. Was it supposed to see something here? Thank you.
Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side.
That's right.
We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
I'm gonna find them.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
I don't know if you're about your Golden Order. Okay, I literally see that. You want me to go down here? Yeah, let's go. Leap of faith. Side of grace. What? Ah, rest. Yeah, I don't care. What? How? Hold on. How did you change distance? Again. Wait. I didn't figure it out yet. Okay. Yeah, it's too much for my purposes.